Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel, Clover Rosie Art. Today I will be drawing a design based off of the Mini Main Attraction November collection, which is Jungle Cruise themed. This is the 11th video in this series, so if you haven't watched the other ones yet, you should totally check them out. They'll all be on a playlist on my channel. I can't believe that after this video, there is only one more video in this series. I've really enjoyed making these videos. Anyway, without further ado, I am starting out, of course, with outlining the sketch of this Jungle Cruise girl. Oh yeah, the name I chose for the October Haunted Mansion girl in the last video is Elowyn Haunt, which is an absolute perfect name for her. I bet you already guessed that the person who suggested the name was none other than Galactic Rain if you have been watching this series. Thanks again for the awesome names, Galactic Rain. If you guys have any name ideas for this character, make sure to comment them down below at the end of this video. I started out by outlining her eyes, nose, and mouth, and now I am working on the ears. Now these mini ears are different from all of the other ears in this series, because there actually isn't a bow on this pair, which is an interesting choice, but there is a sleeve accessory on there instead, which I think is pretty cute. These ears, though, are similar to the ones in October, because they both are sparkly and have stripes on them. Before I draw the second ear, I drew that leaf detail that I was talking about before. It has a lot of cute details on it, and there's even a golden elephant on there as well, which is pretty cute. After the leaf was finished, I drew in the pretty sparkly mini ear behind it with the stripes, of course. For her hair, I decided to draw it as very curly and full, and I loved how it turned out. I try to make all of the characters in this series different and diverse, as well as having their own type of style. After her curly hair was finished, I moved on to the outfit, and of course I try to draw it like the outfit that the mini stuffed animal is wearing. I love this cropped jacket that she has on with these cute little pockets. I also decided to draw in the band of the headband between the mini ears, because a bow wasn't blocking it this time like it had been for all of the other mini ears in this series. I also drew in the cute full skirt and belt of sorts on the waistband of the dress, of course, as well as these cool stripes down the dress. I know that some people find this collection in this series to be a little busy, but I like all of the different patterns all over her design. I think they all mesh so perfectly together. On the shoes, I drew in the cheetah print, which I think turned out pretty cute, as well as drawing in those cheetah spots on the belt and the headband band. I love, love, love how her design looks. Then the outline was all finished, and it was time to add some color to it. I'm excited, so let's get into it. I started out with coloring the red stripes that are all throughout the dress, be it on the mini ears or as the main pattern of this cute dress. I don't know about you guys, but I love the Jungle Cruise. It is such a fun and funny ride, and I love the skippers on it. They must have such a fun job. It's like they're in a performance all the time. I would love, love, love to be a Jungle Cruise skipper since I love theater. I'm sure it would be a hard job sometimes, but it seems like it would be very rewarding at the same time. Ooh, maybe this girl is a Jungle Cruise skipper and that's her whole story, but not like one in the ride, like an actual one in the jungle. That'd be very interesting. Or an adventurer who loves animals. So many ideas. I am loving this character, if you couldn't tell before. What do you guys think of the Jungle Cruise? Comment it down below. I would love to hear it. What I don't like about the Jungle Cruise, however, is that the lines get so long sometimes. At least the queue is themed and has so much to look at as you wait in line. That's always been something cool about Disney queues. After the red was finished, I used some green to add some color to the leaves, and also started coloring the cheetah print on the belt, shoes, and headband band. I started with my black marker and then went in with my light brown marker, and finally the yellow marker for the background of it all. I honestly really love how this cheetah print turned out on her design, and it actually surprised me how much it looks like real cheetah print. I think this is my first time drawing cheetah print, and it went a lot better than I expected it to be. After the cheetah print, I colored the cropped jacket with the tan color that turned out to be just the absolute perfect color and matched to the real one perfectly. Then I colored her cute curly hair with one of the darkest brown markers that I have. I don't know about you guys, but I love these brown colors in contrast to the bright colors of the dress. All of the colors in this outfit are totally her colors. This actually may be one of my favorite color combinations in the series, and possibly one of my favorite designs in the series. I'm not sure about that one though, since there are so many cool character designs. Oh, but she's so cool! I don't know. Just please don't ask me to choose a favorite. These videos have been so fun to create, and I love every second of it. So can I just say how sad I am that I only get to design one more character for this? Since this series is coming to a close, if you guys have any ideas for a new drawing or designing character series, make sure to comment them down below. I would love to hear them. If an idea catches my attention, I will definitely be doing it. Anyway, once those other details were done, I picked up a dark brown marker that was a few shades lighter and then used that to color in her skin. I know that the mini stuffed animal in this collection has some dark green ears, so to incorporate that into this design, I gave the character some dark green eyes. Although it may not be the most realistic color on her, I always like to draw unique eyes that aren't very realistic in my drawings for some reason. I'm really not exactly sure why. It just kind of happens. Finally, to finish everything off, I wrote November in the top left-hand corner in a cursive font, and Jungle Cruise in the bottom right-hand corner of this drawing. Then I outlined them again with the dark green marker that I used to color in her eyes, and to add that more of the color into the drawing. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed designing this cool character. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon so you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. I post videos every single Wednesday and Saturday. Also, comment below any name ideas that you have for this character. I would love to hear all of your ideas. Bye, friends, and remember, keep being creative.